on at them, but she chose that aggressive angle out wide to keep them moving laterally.
Look at this defense. You want to know why people love women's doubles? That's why.